strength. I'm breathing again. And I told myself I'm still a lucky man.